Well, this is a sore sight for Twins fans, an empty Target Field. Major League Baseball and the MLB Players Association failed to reach a deal, forcing the first lockout in nearly three decades. Several issues need to be negotiated to end the lockout, but already the first two series of the regular season games are officially canceled. Kaya Edwards shows us what this means for the Minnesota Twins and their fans.
For 30 years, there's been a shared baseball fan base in the Twin Cities.
Twins fans would come to Saints games. Saints fans would go to Twins games.
And this will be the second season the St. Paul Saints are a AAA affiliate of the Minnesota Twins.
Now that we're partners, we see that even being more common.
But Saints GM Derek Scherer wants to be clear. The current Major League labor dispute only impacts Major League players.
We're relieved, at least. That minor league baseball is unaffected.
Tuesday, MLB Baseball Commissioner Robert Manfred Jr. said, "The calendar dictates that we are not going to be able to play the first two series of regular season games, and those games are officially canceled." He says MLB is prepared to continue negotiations with the Players Association. For Twins fans, that means six games are out of here. This affects season ticket holders, and we're told anyone with spring training tickets will get a full refund or credit to their account.
We're rooting for this thing to end.
Scherer says a work stoppage is bad for baseball in general.
Our hope is no games will be missed at Target Field. That said, that there is going to be potentially a window of time where we're the only baseball in town, and we're certainly glad that we're able to scratch that itch, so to speak.
At this point, the Twins are still scheduled to play all home games, with the home opener set for April 7th. The Saints' home opener is April 12th. Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.
So how will this lockout impact people who work all those Twins games? We checked. The Twins have 270 full-time employees. We're told they will not be affected by the game cancellations, but it will impact the part-time employees handling things like guest services, concessions, and cleaning.